This on road starts from 3,08,000 to 3,26,000. The colors, the price varies on the colors.
That's it, nothing
more. There is a two variants. One is analog and the other one is the digital way, digital variant. The one which is over here. Exactly. The analog, the first variant comes with an analog setup. The other variants comes with a digital TFT screen setups.
So for those of you not aware, the TFT setup integrates with your phone, so your Google Maps is mirrored on the screen.
You get a full screen navigation.
No need for a separate navigation.
No, you don't need a separate navigation. Your calls, everything is visible.
Call pop-ups, music titles.
Two-wheeler equivalent of your Android or a CarPlay.
In BMW, there's a navigation, just 60,000 rupees just to put the navigator. On my bike. What if? Something very nice and different colors, what a royal infusion.
Yes.
Mixed, I think dual colors, I think it's the first bike with a lot of dual colors used.
Hunter
had it,
now it's
flashing. Yeah. Cheers, guys. So let's give a round of applause.
Riding modes, performance, eco, driving modes. It's available in two modes, right? देखने में तो गाड़ी कूल लग रही है ब्रो. क्या पावर है वो तो आइडिया नहीं है. यू हैव टू सी दैट. आई थिंक इट देयर इज अ स्विचेबल एबीएस एंड ऑल. सभी जगह रॉयल एनफील्ड की बैटरीज है. एग्जॉस्ट आरएलएक्स रियर टायर सीएट की तरफ से है एंड R17 160x60. Front is same 120x70 R17.